I know some would see another in my place. I thank those who stood at my side. Here, beneath the sacred oak, I pledge to be a good queen to the ones and the others. I want peace and prosperity to reign in Skellige. And I count on you to help me fulfill that dream.
Cerys! Cerys!
Cerys! Cerys!
Someone's pissed. Someone's salty as fuck.
Cerys! Cerys!
Cerys! Cerys! Cerys!
Wait. Need a minute, Geralt. Save on so many different parts. Cause why does this say something different? What's up with that? It's got the wrong time. Uh-oh. No, wait, no, that's right. My bad. I'm looking at the wrong thing. Right, the day is first, then the month, then the year. No, that's right. That's right. I was thinking it was January 7th, 2017. No, it's all good. I'm an idiot. I'm sorry. Cerys.
Congratulations. You'll make a great queen.
Wouldn't be here if it weren't for you.
What's the new Queen of Skellige planning?
To listen, learn, and listen again. Then we'll see.
Good plan.
I must unite the clans. I'd rather avoid war, but if Nilfgaard aims to attack, we must repel them together.
Drummond folk might be a problem. I saw Lugos during the ceremony. Furious, to say the least.
There's always been strife between our clans. But I must try and talk to him. Just might bring him around.
Hope so.
Keep my fingers crossed. Farewell.
Are you Eomar?
You alright?
So. Anyway you cut it, I was bested by a wench.
Not just any wench.
Aye, true. Suppose if it had to be so, I'm glad it was Cerys.
Not even a little proud of her? Come on, admit it.
A bit, aye. She's the blood of me blood, bone of me bone. But don't tell her I said so. Liable to puff out her chest. Which would do her good now I think of it. We showed Lugos. That's most important. Did you see that rage grip him? I thought he'd burst.
Yeah, surprised to see him in that much of a huff, actually.
Our clans have been butting heads, chests, bellies forever. It's the lay of the land.
Take care, Eomar.
To which
armor? Looks to me you're bursting with pride.
If only you knew, Wolf. Tell me, what other Jarl can boast children like mine? Shame their mother didn't live to see this.
Cerys will make a good queen. Maybe she can finally unite the clans.
Let's hope.
Geralt smiling?
And if not...
Was that a smile I just saw?
You'll always have me and Yelma.
Yeah, he has like
if
a little...
If the need arises,
like a little
pick
smirk.
Up arms for her.
It's a little smirk. It's there. Let's see you, Geralt. Let's see, what's... Nothing back here. Down there. Get around. There's someone down here. Are you just waking up? You fucker. I don't know who that is, but just found their secret little spot. Who's this?
Oi! Step over here!
With you.
Heard you calling.
Aye, because I was. I thank Mother Nature she didn't skimp on my voice as she did with some others I know.
See, one of us, a girl, went mute all of a sudden. No spell or potion helps him. But it is said strong emotions and experiences cause speech. So I thought perhaps you might. I'll pay you, of course. I'll give you an excellent Gwent card.
Suppose I could try, but I wouldn't even know where to start. You want me to scare him?
Aye, good, good. That should do it. Scare, irritate. Whatever you wish, provided you do him no harm. You can usually find a guild near the Hallowed Oak. He's probably praying in his heart for a cure.
Help. This man, they even have a feast ready and everything.
To battle shoulder to shoulder.
Norik!
Geralt, friend, what brings you?
What do you think of Skellige's new ruler?
The Bardic claimant won.
Farewell.
Fair enough. He had more to say, but
this is Bjorn. No one of these isles deserves to throw more than
Long
themselves.
Long live Sellers! Long live the Queen!
Ian,
can we talk? The war. Curious to know your opinion.
Well, I believe Emir's chosen a poor time to end.
Hard to find any better as I see it, with the North now in disarray.
The North is weak, true. But I've the impression the Emperor is dealing with some domestic strife. Far too much war. Not of it is a matter. What a cunning one. A certain advantage.
You were made a Hierophant.
There's like too much music like going on at the same damn time.
Chose me years ago. About the time there's when the disputes between the clans were reignited.
Jobs there's a good music playing like for the musicians on our left or right, depending on where the camera turns, and then the normal like Witcher background like music, like it's
we care for equilibrium, the balance of all things, not just things. We're lucky the Jarl's always.
Sorry for talking too, I dies during the dialogue.
What do the druids think of Skellige's new ruler?
Our great blood is good blood. Yet Ceres is the first woman to rule Skellige. Ever.
Not everyone's pleased.
There are 7 clans in Skellige. Each would like a king from their own line. But Ceres will manage. She's not as impulsive as Shalburst. With Krach as her advisor, she has every chance to be a good queen.
Yen and I went to Hindersfjall.
Oh? Did you learn anything?
Ciri came through Lofoten. She was wounded when she arrived. Villagers nursed her back to health. Sadly, the Wild Hunt was on her trail. Followed her there. Ciri managed to escape, but the villagers...
I know. We needn't finish. I later spoke to those who survived. Suffice to say, Ciri was fortunate to escape. I trust you'll find her soon.
Wouldn't happen Gwent? To play Gwent, would you?
Certainly. I got my first deck, years ago, back in Sintra. Proceeded to teach the game to half of Skellige. Why do you ask?
down?
Yeah, glad to play around.
Do it. Ooh, I finally got Scorch, huh? I'll add it. That's about it. Yep. Okay, start. Not bad, not bad at all. You mean Zoltan? Mess? Okay. Damn. I'm fucking stacked right now. Oh my god. He uses a monster deck. Okay. This is for siege cards. So if he plays any siege cards, I might be in luck. Maybe not. Who knows? See what happens. Fuck. Maybe I can beat him, I don't know.